bomb now.
Ah!
my veins.
Yes, this is perfect. You have my
So she and I can be in love forever. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Man, is she scary or what? I love her so much. Oh, I want to have her babies. I don't want to oppress her. Some things around Bond style. Now, don't you worry. I will translate for you because I speak Bandit and you do not.
Yeah, get some. Let's do some friggin' trivia.
Okay, I'm hacking into the show's systems now. She is telling you to ready up. Oh, she's so amazing. Hit the button! Which bandit throws the best murder parties? Vaughn the Ripped or Magnum Opie? I think we probably know the answer to this one.
Hey, who's that accountant-looking mutton fluffer?
What? No way!
Points! Next question! Alright, they're gonna get suspicious if I change all the questions. So, this one actually says, who is the most handsome Pandoran overlord of all time? Is it Handsome Jack or Trike Limp Now?
Nuts!
Okay, she likes shirtless guys with shredded torsos. Okay, this party's picking up. Next up, I know the answer to this one. Who has the sexiest, most sculptedest abs in the galaxy? Come on, you know this one. Is it me? Is it this guy? Is he doing it now? Yeah, get it, son. Who's the most powerful siren and also our savior and image of perfection in every way? Oh, boy. Okay, you know what they want to hear.
Thought I had that one.
That Tyrene Calypso.
We'll get it back.
Blood feud! All right, it is time to seal this deal. I can't lose! What eligible bandit bachelor sporting a sweet cape and abs of steel should Zanzi totally go on a date with? What? Wow. That is a good question.
Who is this freaking guy? Does anyone know this dork?
How dare you?
Son of a bitch!
She can't take her eyes off me! Side note, I totally rigged the game so you'd win no matter how hard you tried to suck. Congrats!
Filthy cheaters! I can't stand cheaters!
Yeah! Kill them!
I'm down.
I can feel the
fire! That's wide open! Wasn't my day!
She's asking about me. Okay. Tell her what a super slow guy I am. And also that I'm the most... Oh, write this down. Bloodthirsty Death King on the planet. And I am strong and have a powerful butt.
Fella's pretty cut, you know? I saw him crush a rival bandit chief's head between his pecs. Just saying.
Oh, man, she's calling me. I gotta go. You're the best friend a Death King could ever ask for. Hey, Zanz, what's up, girl? Just, you know, sitting on my bone throne. That's a throne made of bones. What are you up to? Do you want to see my butt?
Thank you. Great Vault. Followers, send in your iridium now.
Safety!
I'm feeling it!
I'm unstoppable! Time for a fight.
RGB LEDs, my friend will finally be as beautiful on the outside as I am on the inside.
Saw blades because was on the menu.
Get pumped. Murder something. Maybe.
Followers, we're going to have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos in just a few moments. Remember, without your uranium donations, you might be left behind when we open the Great Vault.
Pretty soon those maniacs are going to run out of their own people to kill. Get Tanis out of there.
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Okay, big guy. Look, there's a bomb-ass bandit party going over there, and they're only letting in the craziest muckabluckas. Tina's gotta go undercover, so I need psycho lessons.
Honestly, try honesty, no. Just tell me what I want to hear, 'cause